and I got him some custom.
Hey.
Hello.
How's it going? I'm Dan.
Good. Evelyn.
Awesome. You're my appointment today?
Yes.
Both of you?
Yes.
I get the combo deal today, huh?
Yeah.
Cool.
Both of us.
What did you want to get?
My zodiac sign is the dragon.
Okay, cool.
And my zodiac sign is the tiger.
Her zodiac sign is the tiger.
They're opposites to each other, right?
Yeah, opposites
cool.
to each other.
They're like a yin-yang. The tattoo we want represents our zodiac animals, but coincidentally, they're also part of the yin-yang for the Vietnamese zodiac.
It kind of embodies our relationship perfectly.
You guys fight a lot?
Yeah.
Okay, so each of them you want in the kind of like yin-yang shape. Where,
yeah.
Where were they going?
Mid-back.
Mid-back? Okay, yeah. Cool. We'll get it going. Hey, so why do you think you guys have such a explosive relationship?
We were raised into what makes us opposite.
We're 15 months apart, but the way I was raised was as the oldest.
Our mom's Vietnamese, so it's like the Asian culture, like, you know, you respect your elders and don't question them. And if you're older, you have to take care of everyone.
Yeah.
My parents act like she's like my third parent.
So basically. That's why you're so bitter.
Maybe.
I have been raised to always be a little more maternal, sometimes overbearing.
Okay, so we're all done with this one. Let's do it.
Cool.
Here we go. How's it? Not too bad?
No, not too bad at all.
We never fought this much when we lived with our parents, but we both moved out at the same time together.
Oh, really?
So we still live together. Without our parents being the referees, we are with each other 24/7.
I think it really tested our relationship. Like, our parents were actually really worried at one point.
But we're getting better, and that's why we're doing this.
Yeah.
We are really close, it's just...
It's just she sucks sometimes. So we're all done. All right, the big moment.
Hey.
Yeah, check it out.
Oh, I love it. Oh, it's awesome.
Can you guys see them cool?
It's perfect. Yeah. I like how they're like looking at each other. You know?
And the eyes. Yeah. You guys
Thank
good
you
then?
So much.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you. We love it.
My pleasure.
Turned out perfect.
Awesome. Yeah, I'm really happy with them too.
We are starting to understand each other. It is a milestone for us. Even if we do go our separate ways, we're always going to be connected by these tattoos that we have.